All I get in this email is spam and publicity. Why do I still keep checking this account? You know what? I think I'm just going to delete the account permanently. Much better. Hey guys, it's Rob, your YouTuber, Mailbird. Have you been looking for the easiest and safest way to permanently delete your Gmail account? There are a ton of videos and articles that show you different methods on how to get this done. But today, we're gonna learn the fastest, easiest, and most straightforward way to go. So once you're ready to delete your account, just follow these 8 simple steps. Step 1, log into your Gmail account. Step 2, click the 9-dot icon on the top right corner and select Accounts. Step 3, select Data and Privacy. Step 4, scroll down to the Data from Apps and Services You Use section. Step 5, head to Delete a Google Service and tap Delete next to Gmail. Before getting started, I strongly recommend that you download your data before deleting your account. You can find the link in the description below that'll take you to another video that'll show you how to easily get this done. Step 6, enter an existing email address you want to sign in with and tap Send Verification Email. Note, this email can be a Gmail address. Step 7, to verify you will get an email at the existing email address. Until you verify the new address, your Gmail account won't be deleted. Step 8. Once the verification process is complete, click Delete Gmail to delete your account permanently. You can also access this option directly instead of navigating through the Gmail account section by clicking the link below. If you guys have any comments or doubts on how to manage your Gmail accounts or are struggling with some specific issue, please leave a comment below and I will do my best to assist or provide more content like this on how to solve the problem. Well guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit the like and the subscribe button below to stay tuned for more tips and tutorials on how to manage your Gmail accounts.